And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we're always thrilled when a new campaign begins. That's the case here. It is the first match of the new season. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, really can't wait for this one. Never gone head-to-head, these two. Who's the strongest? Who has that special talent in their side? Should be a fun watch, this, for sure.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Jorginho Wijnaldum. Firmino. Timely intervention. Not giving him a moment's peace. Mbappe. Neymar really is up there amongst the current greats in the world game. Lee, as far as this match is concerned, what should we expect from the Brazilian?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Could play it in. Sarabia. Now Neymar. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. And Liverpool get the ball moving again, looking to find a reply to that setback.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Well, that's a well-timed pass. And Neymar's motoring. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. Well, a second goal for them here. Joe Gomez. Wijnaldum now. Keeping the ball moving. Outdoing his opponent. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Pablo Sarabia. Now PSG moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Sarabia. Really getting stuck in. Sarabia. Diogo Jota. Now Mo Salah. Mane! A goal! And it's very much game on here. So underway again. The push is on from Liverpool. Can they find an equaliser here? Throw-ins given. Couldn't keep it. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Robertson. And here's Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Now Mane. And a very good challenge. A really effective shielding under pressure. Beautifully timed. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Neymar. Well, the defending not the best here. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, Liverpool find themselves still very much in this game. Such fine margins between success and failure at this level. They need to stick to the game plan and hope it turns around in that second half.
Pablo Sarabia. Herrera. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. And this is Diogo Jota now. And Salah! Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Neymar, dynamic, magnetic. Lee, your assessment of his performance?
Well, I've got a word for that first half performance, spectacular.
So into the second half, and the challenge has been thrown down to Liverpool. Let's find out if they can bounce back. Sarabia. And Neymar. And here's Herrera. Have they given him too much space? Roberto Firmino. Diogo Jota. Mane. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Di Maria, and a strong tackle. Read it superbly to take back possession. Verratti. Good use of advantage in favour of PSG. And he's through here. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
50-50 this one. He twisted his knee.
He's in here. And a poor ball. Verratti. He's enjoying space. Mbappe. On he goes. An effective challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. Well, not to be in terms of the counter-attack. Neymar. Verratti. Florenzi. Di Maria now. Neymar. It's Neymar! Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Not the pass he had in mind. Intelligent threaded pass here. Sarabia. Under Herrera. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass at finishing! Just can't stop him today! Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. from one side of the pitch to the other. Another decent position for Liverpool to be in. Ander Herrera was forced to sweep up and in. Now can they counter clinically? Di Maria. Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Mbappe. Oh, he's through here. Well, what a stop that was. And short it is. Verratti. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. He's trying to create something. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Mane. It's with Fabinho. Jota. Now Mane. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. And going short with it. Well, just narrowly wide of the post that time. Pablo Sarabia. Neymar. Mbappe. It might be. Magnificent defending. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Andrew Robertson. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool fans anywhere wanted to see. It's a defeat for them, Lee.
Well, there was some terrible football on view at times today. They always seem one step behind, and that is perfectly reflected in the scoreline. Need some days on the training ground to reset things, I think.
And all systems go here at Anfield ahead of what should be an enthralling night of football. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. It is Liverpool against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, Derek, there's real pressure on both teams here for different reasons.
It could be the big moment for him. And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one. So the game has restarted, Liverpool in front. Roberto Firmino. And a throw-in forthcoming. Kimpembe. Pablo Sarabia. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Neymar. Well, danger here as he runs at them. It is to be a throw-in. Wijnaldum. Mane. Wijnaldum now. Jota. He must finish. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. Well, a second goal for them here. Salah. It's with Fabinho. Firmino. Good defending. Neymar. Under Herrera with that lovely pass. Well, it all counts for naught. Fabinho. Fabinho now. Well, PSG doing well to regain control of the ball. PSG looking dangerous. Diogo Jota. Now Mo Salah. And Mohamed Salah now. Beautifully disguised ball. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And the advantage is with PSG. And Neymar.
Well, Liverpool's name of the game is keeping possession. And all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning. And that's why they're one of the best teams.
Firmino. They might be able to get in now. But it can't get all the way through. Mane. What can he do from here? A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Kimpembe. Neymar. Really getting stuck in defensively. Diogo Jota. Well, not hard to read that pass. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Herrera. An alert piece of defending. Fabinho. Alexander Arnold. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. PSG doing well to win it back. Mbappe. Crossing possibilities. Mbappe. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. Well, it's all gone a bit quiet on the Kylian Mbappe front in this game, Lee.
Well, Derek, he'll probably blame the supply line, and he might have a case, to be fair, but you've got to make your own chances as well. The space is available, he's just not been in it. He's not achieved today what he normally does, and that's probably why the...
Well, the ball is moving again, and no sugarcoating it. There was a big gulf between the sides in the first half. Will we see a response from PSG in the second? Mbappe. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Masterful piece of foiling. Salah. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Firmino. A real opening now. Wijnaldum. Oh, and couldn't convert. Di Maria. Now, what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Verratti. Mbappe with it. Verratti. On to Herrera.
Well, PSG comfortable all over the park with this possession, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances.
Could reduce the deficit. Corner given to PSG. They favoured a short one here. Verratti. Difficult to stop him. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. And opting for the lenient approach, the referee, rather than cautioning him. Well, no mistake from the keeper, acting decisively. Virgil van Dijk. Mane. It's with Fabinho. Well read to ease the pressure. Salah. Alexander-Arnold. And Mohamed Salah now. Diogo Jota. Firmino. And here's Wijnaldum. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Mbappe. He's found a pocket of space. Verratti. This is Neymar. Well, he's won the ball. Alexander-Arnold. This is Salah. Good visualization and execution. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You could just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. Liverpool have given it away. No foul. PSG advantage. Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Jota. Totally fooled him. Salah. And the flag raised. Offside it is. Just 10 minutes to go. Alexander-Arnold. Wijnaldum. Timely intervention. Pablo Sarabia. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Di Maria. Mbappe. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Mane. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. Diogo Jota. Can he put it away? Excellent block. Elects to go short. Mane. Being pressed hard. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And the referee blows for full time. What a performance. More importantly, what a result. They needed this. And I'll tell you what, the title race is very much back on.
Well, Derek, there's always a moment in every season where you look back and say, that was the moment it turned around. This...
Well, hello from Paris, the city of light, and in this case, the city of sun. It's a perfect day for football at the Parc des Princes. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, they'll be confident coming into today's game. It was a good result for them last time out. Thought they played really well. It's such a short season. If they can back that up with another 3 points today, then they'll have to fancy the chances to go all the way.
Salah! But it can't get through. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marco Verratti starts alongside Ander Herrera in the engine room. And a chance for them to nudge in front. Mbappe. Still looking to get the shot off. Teammate available. Given the position he was in, he's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option.
Throw in here for PSG. Pablo Sarabia. And on the ball, Sarabia. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Virgil van Dijk. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Running with the ball confidently. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. And taken away from Salah. Bernat. Attacking possibilities for PSG. Neymar. Verratti. Beautifully weighted ball. Oh, just mistimed his run, and the flag going up. Diogo Jota. A fine reading of the situation. Neymar. Room to roam for PSG on the wing. Perfect challenge. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Fabinho. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And PSG pushing forward with options available. Sarabia, teammate available. And there it is! Neymar has done it to put his team in...